Hey guys, my name's Matthew Dreyer. I'm a digital culture student at Arizona State University. I've developed this program, I call it HeliPilot, and it allows for users to basically control the RC helicopter through the motion of their hands. As you watch the video, you'll see how it's all done, but the left hand actually controls the Y-axis features and the up and down, basically, of the helicopter, while the right hand movement will control whether or not the helicopter goes left or right along the X-axis. So, anyhow, hope you enjoy. By taking an Arduino and connecting it to a MacBook Pro, which was connected to a Kinect sensor, I was able to use the programs MaxMSP and Synapse in order to get the information of the X, Y, and Z location of specific joints on the human body, specifically the left hand and the right hand, in relation to the location of the torso. I then took two of my own potentiometers that can be seen here by the orange and yellow wires and soldered them in to the location of the potentiometers that were already found within the remote of the helicopter. I was then able to take the two potentiometers and connect them to these two servos, which were connected to the Arduino, which was constantly getting information from the MacBook Pro of the location of the left and right hand. There was one servo for the left hand and one servo for the right hand. Each moved and rotated back and forth according to the information it was getting about the location of each hand. Standing in front of the Kinect sensor in this position for only a few seconds will let Synapse know that you are ready to start sending information to MaxMSP. As you can see by the screen, then Synapse is able to register each different joint on the body. Here's a better view of the screen. This is the Synapse program. After registering the body with Synapse, I'll then open my Max patch. Taking the Max patch I have designed, I'll turn on so that the information from the Synapse starts getting sent to the Max patch. And then I'll want to connect each of the joints to be turned on. Each pin represents each different servo connected to the Arduino. Now you'll notice as my hands move left and right and up and down, the pin on the screen moves as well, changing the position of the servo, which is connected to the potentiometer, which is changing the voltage getting sent to the remote, which will change the height and direction and how extreme of the helicopter.